Hey everyone, we're still here on Rocktopia, and so we're gonna keep grinding on this hating on haters. So I thought we would go ahead and kill some haters again today. Do and see if we can't rack up that number, get us a little closer to that finished goal of 5,000. And you see that people like to swunt these. There's a couple of groups. I see one kind of to our south and one up in the corner, probably behind those buildings. And they're swunting them because there's no turrets near here that I'm aware of. And so at the end, you have to kill it. These were one of the first mobs that I ever encountered on Rocktopia. When I was much younger of an avatar, I came here because of these mobs. Because I heard that they don't hit hard, they had 300 hit points, and that you could just turret them at the end. Ooh, what did we just get? Level 40 ranged laser damage. Nice. That'll fully qualify us for the LR35 now. So these are super easy to kill. Literally no chance of dying here. Oh, that's a nice hit. That was a 7.5 ped. So as we're seeing from the loot we're getting so far, these guys have a wide range of almost no markup loot. But there's a whole bunch of it. Records, residue, animal hide, soft hide, wool, thin wool. I had those on me already. The respawn rate here is super nice, though. You see, we have two people, and I think there was a third person hunting the other side. Because, like, a group spawns here, and then on the other side of that light, another group spawns there. And so, we're able to have a couple of different groups of swunters, because it looks like there's maybe more than one green dot over on that one to the west, and a little to the north of us. And there's one guy behind us. Plus this guy hunting him, plus I'm hunting him, and they're still in abundance. Or maybe there's just the right amount. Oh, that was a nice hit. 13 pad, 14. Oh, so these occasionally do hit well. And that's just because they take a pad to a kill. And so at some point, if you get a 30 times or even a 15 times, it looks like a really nice hit. Well, that basic leather extractor has a little bit of markup. And paints typically have a little bit of markup as well. We can check. Yep, that one has a little bit of markup still. Oh, that one's less good. Oh, nice. We got a gun there. That was like an 11 pad hit. I like how that machine pistol silence sounds too. It's not super impressive on the damage. It just sounds cool. Especially the MK1. See, it's 5.7 damage per second, but just sounds cool. All right, back to being serious. I don't want to take that guy's kill. We accidentally targeted the same mob at the same time. But since I didn't do very much damage to it, he'll just get some free damage on his kill, I suppose. Well, after we grind through 5,000 of these haters, I'm actually gonna probably hope they don't codex for a second, so I'm not tempted to try and work out the remaining kill quests for codex rewards. I might need a little bit of a breather after 5,000 of these. Not because they're hard or anything, just because of how monotonous it gets at some point. On like the 3,000 mark, probably. Plus, who knows when they actually Codex Rocktopia? I think the next option is June, maybe. Like, this is the first time they could possibly do it. Right? Because it has to go with one of the quarterly planetary updates, I think. And so that one puts us 8% into this mission. So it's definitely going to take us a handful of hours, we'll say, to grind through this one. Which is all right. Maybe we'll get a couple more guns or, I don't know, something neat. They had these guys seem to have a really big drop list. And so kind of the sky is the limit on that one. And so it'll be quite the grab bag, over the amount of haters we're gonna do. We should hopefully see something. Like I said before, I've globaled on these, I think, for a couple hundred pet before. It was for sure 100 and something pet. I don't want to claim a bigger global than I really got. And I don't really remember the just how big it was. Don't want it to be at like one of those fisherman stories. Nah, I caught one this big. And really, it was much tinier. Ooh, that's nice. 18 ped and shrapnel. The shrapnel part is less nice, but it'll give us ammo to keep cycling through for this long kill mission, which will stop us from having to buy ammo for a second. So that's kind of a bonus. Kind of, sort of, maybe. Well, that puts us 9% into this quest. I know we're not exactly setting any speed records, but we are getting there. It's gonna be like the hare and the tortoise. We're gonna be the tortoise here, and we're gonna slowly grind our way to the finish line. And the hare is kind of like Codex, so we're trying to beat Codex. That was a nice hit. 18, 19 pad, and another one of those little cool sounding pistols. Oh, what sort of skill boost did they give us? 35%. That's a nice one. I think we're gonna call this one here our last one, because that put us at 11% of the way into that mission. Anyway, I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.